Welcome to Frankie's Family. Today we are playing another episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe down below for more videos. Alright. Let's get on with our adventure. I thought there was an air pocket there. Oh, heck? We didn't make it. I thought there was an air pocket. I guess we'll just keep swimming until it tells us to stop. Okay. Alright, now we made it. Let's find the map.
Madman continues on.
Oh, this is a map. It looks like a map. Language proficiency increase. You can now translate level 1 Russian. Alright. It's kind of weird, but okay. What's a Soviet installation? Where's the little...
I'm not your enemy.
You kind of look very similar.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there?
Oh shit.
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
Alright. Among the enemies, sneak into the old Soviet base. Alright. See skills. We don't have anything available. We can't level up anything. So we're pretty much done. Oh, region summary. 3 tombs. Oh, shit. There's a lot of stuff here. Zip lines. Jump toward a zip line to attach. Move backwards to stop sliding down the line. Oh. I didn't know we could climb up lines now. That's interesting. Finally got a rabbit. Yay. What does it give us? Oh, just a pelt. Which, I mean, is useful, but I thought it gave us some special stuff that we can't get from other animals. Nope. Alright, so this zip lines us down. Oh no. That takes us where? So that takes us back up there, I guess? I don't know. Or is it like a secret area? Let's see where this takes us. Oh, it takes us back up here. Alright, let's go back down. More wood. Got more salvage. More wood. Okay. Got the rabbit.
I think I can do for him now.
All units just got word. Constantine is on his way down. First day in Siberia, and it happened. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Distraction with objects. Distraction objects can attract the number of enemies. Okay. Let's get that down. Get the feathers.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing 3 armed men with an axe?
One of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers? Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters.
Get that one here!
Alright. Kill them too. They were supposed to get distracted, but they didn't even move at all. Like, the hell? What kind of distraction was that? Alright, secret spot. Investigate the helicopter area. B, scramble between concealment bushes and cover to avoid being seen.
Fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there and we can't afford to lose it. That dirty shot for a few minutes. That is complete. Don't count on it. Stay alert.
Combat instinct, survival instinct show enemies that see other in red and that cannot see.
Yes, sir. Shit. Most of the rats have been burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
So when they're red, they could see each other. But when they're yellow, they're good. Okay. Anything over here to worry about? No. Right. Okay. On top of me, so I can hear him very clearly. Alright, that. that. Open this up. Semi-auto pistol part found. That's the second one. I guess we'll get the arrows right now. Oh, we're full. Okay. To a new area. Whoop. Salvage. Awesome. So the lanterns light stuff on fire.
Shoot him. He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
We found a gun.
Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks.
You have one chance right now.
So there's two of them where they can see each other.
You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that won't even slow us down. You think you can stand in our path for long?
Okay, so it doesn't matter if we do a headshot versus a not headshot, which is good.
Adios, Dios. Adios, Prophetess. Adios, Adventus. Silence, Anima.
Let's open up this door. Switch weapons. Okay. So we could switch weapons and ammo. Okay, can't go through that way. We need a lockpick. Let's talk to you. So, I guess he's dead. We can't go through there because we don't have a lockpick. Uh-oh.
Expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering.
Ha ha ha!
back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
That's really fucked up.
Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. That looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this.
Let one steady.
Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling's dripped.
Want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
All right. So we got all of them except them two. Boom. Boom. All right. So we killed all the people in here. Let's search this area. Maybe that was a thing.
Got to find a way to destroy that tank.
My eyes. Help me.
Well, we don't have to kill you, because... I mean, you're blind. You can't see us. Okay. We pretty much just put you out of your misery. Upgraded to level 2 Russian. And oh, this is a new base. I thought this was the same base we were at.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. And I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mentioned a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.
Alright, we got one skill. Let's see. Less from fire and explosives. Breath control, animal instincts. Rapid crafting. Don't want that. Lightfoot. I'm gonna go with enemies killed while in stealth would be automatically looted for resources. Okay. Oh. Okay, so now we have different types of guns. So revolver, venom hand cannon, so extra damage, extra ammo capacity, reload speed is a little bit higher, recoil stability down, rate of fire. Okay. This one's pretty good because it's all better. This one, less damage. No. Semi-auto pistol. Probably would go with Moonshadow. Okay. We can go with... Oh, we don't have those parts. We need one more part to get Hallowed Hammer, so it's better. We might do Polished Barrel, just to have it. And then hopefully we get enough there. Alright. Well, thanks for watching Frankie's Family. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Make sure to drop a like, subscribe down below, and comment anything you enjoyed in this episode or any other games you want us to play. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.